quantum computing and its potential applications. Sorting out complicated problems is an area where quantum computers excel. But it's possible that as the technology develops, so will uses that haven't yet occurred to anyone. Quantum computing is steadily but surely getting ready for the big time. In today's video, we'll be discussing quantum computing and its potential applications. But before we jump into the video, welcome to Sharkteq channel. Here, we provide you with the latest updates and news and all that's happening in the world. So without wasting our time, let's dive right in. Quantum computing is preparing for its biggest moments slowly but gradually. In October 2019, Google made waves by announcing that it had made the long-awaited quantum supremacy breakthrough. A quantum computer can complete a task that a traditional computer is unable to, not anytime soon enough to be useful. For instance, Google asserted that a test problem it ran would have required a traditional computer to solve thousands of years. However, some detractors and rivals criticized that claim as being greatly exaggerated. IBM, in particular, wasn't having it. The second major player in quantum technology quickly responded, essentially saying that Google had overestimated the power of IBM supercomputers, which, despite being blazingly fast, aren't quantum ones. Aside from the tech giant headbutting, Google's accomplishment was a real milestone that had raised awareness of quantum computing and made more people curious about what these devices will actually be able to do. However, even if quantum computing takes the lead, its prospective effects are largely hypothetical. But rather than a sign of unmet promise, this is more a reflection of how new quantum computing is. Yet there are many significant obstacles that need to be overcome before commercial-scale quantum computing is possible. Increasing the amount of qubits, the units of information that these remarkable pieces of technology employ to complete jobs, is one of the most important of them. Unlike traditional computer bits, which can be either ones or zeros, qubits can be either or both at the same time. The ability to mimic molecular-level quantum mechanics at even higher speeds depends on this. Although quantum is still hypothetical and has a long way to go, predictions and investments are plentiful. Sundar Pichai, CEO of Google, compared the most recent proof-of-concept development to the 12-second flight made by the Wright brothers. Even though it was relatively simple and short-lived, it showed what was possible. Experts agree that what is feasible is quite impressive. Here are some applications of how quantum computing enables significant breakthroughs in fields such as cybersecurity and cryptography. Since the COVID-19 epidemic, when people started working outside of their relatively secure office settings, cybersecurity has never been more crucial. With ransomware as a service lowering the entrance hurdles for cybercriminals, the number of attacks is increasing daily. Ransomware attacks have increased in the past year, according to a recent analysis from the National Cybersecurity Center in the United Kingdom. While traditional computers struggle to keep up with a growing amount of attacks, innovations like quantum computing, when combined with AI and machine learning, may aid in the development of a multitude of strategies to counter cybersecurity threats. Quantum cryptography, a novel type of encryption, may be developed with the aid of quantum computers. However, some types of encryption may be broken by bad actors using quantum computers. Asymmetric algorithms based on challenging mathematical problems, such as factoring huge integers, are currently used in the majority of encryption techniques. On a conventional computer, these can take years to solve. However, in theory, a quantum computer could solve them in a matter of hours. Drug development. The core of what pharmaceutical companies do is identify and create compounds that may cure sickness. Currently, they use conventional computers to process molecules in a process known as computer-assisted drug discovery, CADD. However, the capabilities of these computers are severely constrained, with computations to precisely anticipate the behavior of these medium-sized molecules taking many years. The pharmaceutical sector is a natural application for quantum computing, due to its emphasis on molecular compositions. Since molecules are actually quantum systems, including those that could be utilized to create novel medications, quantum computers are particularly well suited to investigate and predict their structure. Theoretically, Quantum computers are capable of simulating atomic-scale interactions in a way that is not yet possible with conventional computers. The discovery of new and existing pharmaceuticals is not the only field in which quantum computing has benefits. The supply chain and logistics could both benefit, as well as the full value chain. By enhancing patient identification and classification processes, as well as trial site selection, quantum computing may also aid clinical trials. Financial modeling. With investment banks, hedge funds, and everyday investors trading millions of equities per second globally, today's financial markets are incredibly complex. Finding the correct mix of investments based on expected returns and risks associated is one of the toughest challenges for investors. Analyzing thousands of variables that may have an impact on stock prices is required. For those managing extremely big portfolios, even small profits might amount to thousands of dollars. For instance, algorithmic trading may profit from quantum computing. It would be conceivable to initiate share deals depending on market variables in a way that is now not achievable with today's far slower computers if quantum technology were to be applied to algorithmic trading. Traffic optimization. Major issues arise from growing populations and congestion, especially in large conurbations. In smart cities, where everything from garbage collection to traffic flow can be managed using IoT sensors, together with AI and machine learning technologies, the concept is spreading. Traditional computer systems, however, may eventually have trouble keeping up with a volume of data that needs to be handled at once. During the 2019 Web Summit in Lisbon, it collaborated with the city's transit system to efficiently route buses. Based on the results of this successful test, it now intends to create quantum computing and quantum routing software that might interface with fleet operators, taxi businesses, and public transportation providers in other cities. Weather forecasting. Hurricanes, tornadoes, and heat waves, which were once considered extreme weather events, are now more typical. Fortunately, highly complex computational models have been created that can aid in the prediction of these events. These have the capacity to analyze huge volumes of data encompassing various factors, including air temperature, pressure, and density. However, there are limitations to utilizing conventional computers, even supercomputers, to create climate forecast models in a world of constantly changing weather conditions. Quantum computers promise substantially higher levels of accuracy, especially when making predictions for smaller, more precise locations because of their capacity to analyze vast volumes of data simultaneously and quickly. While the Met Office in the USA has not yet made significant investments in quantum computing, the UK, the technique is being used by the National Centre for Atmospheric Research, the Weather Company, and the University Corporation for Atmospheric Research to create a storm-scale model that could forecast thunderstorms locally. So, there you have it. All the knowledge about quantum computing and its potential applications that await us. Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel to get the latest updates. Thanks for watching, and see you soon in the next video.